got something for you.
Nee, du musst schon los haben. And I got something for you too.